Yeah, I think that, you know, like growing up in North Carolina, you're kind of, I know I never really listened to much bluegrass or old time music growing up, but it was always around, you know what I mean? And it's like it's just part of the culture in a lot of ways. And so I think that once we decided to dive into that, it just came really natural, you know, like had all these like these moves and these you know melodies and chord progressions and stuff kind of ingrained in our heads, you know, and it just came out naturally. And the harmonizing, you know, Emily had been playing fiddle and harmonizing with folks for a long time, and so when we sat down and finally started doing that, it just seemed to really just mold together pretty easily.
Thank you.